I'm Craig Pierce for Gentex. Welcome to CES 2018. I'm very excited to show you one of the coolest things Gentex has ever designed. We did this whole thing in-house. It's our vehicle demonstrator, and it's designed to showcase all of our different features and how they integrate together. So on this vehicle buck, as we call it in the industry, it includes our biometrics authentication. It includes dimmable glass all over, not just auto-dimming mirrors, but glass privacy panels, head-up displays, things like that. It includes, of course, our full display mirror with CMS. It includes car-to-home payments through Visa checkout, through integrated toll module. Let's take a closer look and see all the different features that this thing has to offer.
So as was previously mentioned, the buck was designed to showcase all of the different Gentex technologies and how they can work together. One of those technologies is dimmable glass. Gentex is perhaps best known for its automatic dimming rearview mirrors, which sense the glare from the headlights of the cars behind you and then darken to eliminate that glare. But in this buck, we're showcasing other purposes for our dimmable glass technology, such as moonroofs, rear privacy panels, combiner head-up displays, sensor shrouds, which would hide the forward-facing sensors and either optimize their performance or hide them for aesthetic reasons. Windscreen visors, which prevents glare from hitting your digital rear vision systems. And of course, automatic dimming rearview mirrors, both interior and exterior. So once inside the Gentex vehicle simulator, it all starts with biometrics. We've integrated an iris scanning camera that would scan the driver's iris to know exactly who is behind the wheel. This would provide not only an added level of vehicle security, but also adjust the cabin, the vehicle cabin, according to the driver, adjusting things like the seat, the steering wheel, the mirrors. From there, it could authenticate cloud-based services, for instance, car-to-home automation. So via Gentex's Home and Connect, upon leaving your house, the system could automatically arm your security system, lock your entry door, close the garage, and things like that. The biometric system would also then authenticate in-vehicle payments using Visa checkout, for instance, or Gentex's integrated toll module, which automatically pays all of your tolls for you. The vehicle simulator also showcases Gentex's digital vision. This is a full display mirror, which streams live video from a rearward-facing camera. It's the centerpiece of our camera monitoring system, which consists of three cameras to provide side and rear vision. The side cameras are located discreetly in downsized exterior mirrors. The Gentex vehicle simulator is currently back in our Zeeland, Michigan corporate headquarters in our showroom, and we'd love for our automotive customers to come pay us a visit so we can show you how all of Gentex technology can work for you.